This autistic chef back. This autistic chef back. I forgot to mention that when you pull your brisket out of your oven, the oven or smoker, you want to let it rest for 45 minutes. If you not do that, the juices will flow and it'll get dry. So I'm going to let this sit for 45 minutes and I'll slice it up. And probably the best two ways you can eat this is with white bread and some salt and some barbecue sauce or potato salad and baked beans. Out.